stage AMX creators, mentor, host of AMX TV, and founder of the Passionpreneur Academy, where I train authors, speakers, and coaches on how to tap into their power so they can attract their people, build programs, get paid, and build a global online empire. Welcome to AMX TV. I just wanted to come real fast. This is like the new studio of AMX TV. I get it, the clouds, it's weird because I'm constructing. I still got to get the walls finished. I've been thinking, well, hey, I'm just going to wait until I get the whole thing done before I shoot an episode. But then I thought, well, hell, why not just bring an episode right now because I'm inspired. I received an email this morning from a good friend of mine, and it sparked a conversation in my mind. And here's what I want you to understand in today's conversation, is that your intellectual capital is decreasing every single second of the day. As you're watching this video right now, your intellectual capital is freaking decreasing. You're becoming less valuable as the days progress. What I mean by this, hang with me, is that if you're not feeding your brain every single day, honing your skill set every single day, as the days go by, even though that you're at the peak of your game right now, you will be surpassed by somebody who is hungrier than you. If you are not studying daily on spirituality, if you're not studying daily on your craft, and you're not studying daily on the information it's going to take for you to crush it and stay ahead of the curve, somebody else will, because information flows like water and anybody can access it. So my challenge for you, as you're leaving today, study something. Do not let your intellectual capital continue to decrease. If you get this, you will stay at the top of the game. If you get this, you will fly past everybody in the marketplace. That's my message for you. If you want more training like this, head on over to ajamix.com. Grab the blueprint. Feel free to subscribe somewhere on this channel. And until then, get clear, gain confidence, and stand with certainty. Peace.